splash 5-6 cards.
Too bad. Okay, so what I want you to do here, we're going to hold up like that, squat as low as we can, and then up. There, there. Okay, so you want to keep the bar upright like this the whole time. And you don't want to be leaning over like that. You want to be fighting to keep everything nice and upright while we're doing it.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I will obviously be your balance here. You see, that's what we have to try and prevent from happening. That's why we're doing it like this, to strengthen the core a bit, because that's what's going to prevent you from falling over. Good. Okay, that's it.
If you count the one and I'll fall over, it's four.
Yeah, it's uncounted. So it's five. Okay, we're going to go to 10. Six, good. Seven, good. Eight. Nine. 10, good. Okay. Now we're going to drop it down, seeing as though we've got the bar. Drop it there. Bicep curls, just like that. Okay? There. What's going on here? Come.
The wrist is.
Okay. Okay, straighten at the bottom. So both arms straight. Okay, let's go three more. Good. Okay. Oh. Catch your breath.
Squat.
Okay. Straight into the squats again.
Oh, I'm glad it's more than that.
No. You said you've caught your breath, so. So I was giving you a chance to break. You said you're fine. So then we carry on.
You can cut this part on.
No. Let's go. Try to go a little bit lower. Keep your body a little bit more upright, alright? Okay, we got two more. Good. Okay. We're gonna go to the bicep curl now. Okay, so straight them all the way. Remember? Think about it. Think about what you need to do now. Okay? Yeah, good. Much better. three more. Nice, excellent, good. Just focus on that, okay? Get that up at the same time as this one. Yeah, good, much better. Good, okay. Right, do you want to catch your breath? You have some water. All right, let's do another round. Same thing. Okay, so keep it bent and squat down. Try to stand a little bit wider. All right, well, now you want to keep it up like this. Okay, now we squat as low down as we can. Good. Remember, keep your upper body upright.
No.
Don't let it pull you over. Good. Good, okay, we got three more. Slowly down. Good, okay. Drop it down, and we're curling. Think about it, remember? Get that up to the same point as that one. Good. Yeah, it's beautiful. Much better. Excellent. Good, okay, last one. Good. Okay, well done. Okay.
Yeah.
You're going to grab the kettlebell here.